am I ever going to get in this alive? God dang it. I will should upgrade my lockpick skills if I'm gonna get into here. But why even bother there? Why even bother? Wait. Yes! We're in! Finally, we did it. We are in now. Lucky for me, I have this ancient Nord pickaxe. This is mine. This is the secret steel, my friend. Sawana, my beautiful wife, and Connie, my best companion. This is the secret of steel. This beautiful ice crystal is the secret steel that Chrome has returned so time. Oh, we need a key. Are you freaking fooling? We need a key for this. Alright, we need to go treasure hunting. We need to find a key for this door. Wait, don't this guy have a key? Let's read the book that we found. So we need to go find a key. Alright. Then we'll come back here. We need to find a key. Then we can go in that door. So we need to go find a key. I'm gonna see how effective this pickaxe is with food. I'm gonna see. This might be my lucky day. Get back here! Wait, do they see us? Hold on a second. waiting for the right moment. Alright, Consular, when I say mark, we go. Strike. Alright, go, charge! Ah! Go, charger! We're back. Going back to where we walk, then we go to the treasure thing. I'm going to go back to my place in Redwalk, then we're turning on the treasure hunt for the key, so we can get to that door that we just passed earlier. The rock, we can't be in the tomb. Why am I challenging myself again? Damn. There's a reason why I decided to come back to you. Changing my stuff, that's why. Alright, we're all good now. Let's go now, as I promised. Let's go hunt this treasure now. There's one close by. There's this one treasure location, it's close by, so let's go this way. It's somewhere near here. Then we gotta go one by the mushroom, then the one all the way down where we came from the other day. We'll stop those elves for trying to take the black swimps plan. So yeah, I think I know I'm going. See? Banner's over there. To meet the steel of ice for some reason. Where's the leader? They have a leader here somewhere. No leader? That was a leader. What the heck? Yeah. after we find all that, we gotta go back to the Weatherwalk again to put this stuff up, because I want Stormy down. Probably ain't going. Alright, let's go. This may take a while, but it's worth it. Who's that? Oh, it's Webbers. They're gonna transform Webbers in there. Wash. Huh? Come in. Watch out. It's Webbers. Oh my gosh. Watch out, Conan. Conan. It's Webbers. I'm gonna match steel and bone. Okay, Conan. Let me heal you quick.
You feel much better.
You're welcome, Conan. And I can say he's a swanna? Come on. Wow, werebears. We never thought I'd bump into them. Well, we did in Skyrim. If you remember in the land of Skyrim, we bumped into them like many times. Doesn't surprise me one bit. That will meet them getting here in Solstheim. Oh, let me fix the camera quick. Careful. Seconds. All right. Hello there. Hold on. There we go.
Best be shoving off.
Alright, but what are you guys doing with that? You know what? I don't want to know. Don't even ask. Because last I told what they're doing, they tried to kill me. Alright, we're getting close. I think. Let's keep going. I'm taking a nice swim. Whoa! Where you came from? What? Hope we didn't pass it. Oh, Alright, where's the map? Alright, it shows the directions. The location. You see the X's? It shows the directions. Where are we right now? Alright. So we need to keep going. We're on the right path. We gotta keep going that way. I mean no harm. Oh, what you do me harm. She be getting close. Don't get close to me, crap. This is one's not it. It's not it. See? Are you sure you're on the right path? Let me check the map again. Oh, it says this. I hope we're on the right path. If not, we gotta go back. I need to check the map again, make sure we're in the right direction. Wait, there's another one, we passed. Gosh dang it. So we did pass it. Let's go back. So we did pass it. What the heck? Wait, there it is. We did pass it. Yeah, there is. Wait, whose horses are these? Can we ride them? Come on. Alright, and the one is all the way down here, near the mushroom. So it's just fast travel. Then we can find go to that tomb to see what secrets are hide behind there. Conan Solano, where are you? Oh, never mind. I have to go out of them. Someone down this hill, I believe. believe it's over here. Yep, there is over there, see? We'll have to do this treasure hunt because I want to know what happened to them. The key! We found it, guys! We have found the key! Now we can go back to the tomb we just at the start of the video. Oh, crap! Come on, Conan! Wait, where's my wife? Conan, where's my wife Swan at? Swan? Oh, there you are. Let's go! We finally can go now. Well, we left off at the start of the episode. Now we can finally go. Gold? I'm taking it. Oh, what's that? Ha! This gold's mine. Those bank. No! Oh no. I guess I'm on my own. I don't need that armor. I got some good better armor. Where is it? Guess I'll save the rest for later. Oh, I saved the rest for later. Alright, let's start with chest. Well, that was a lot of gold. Ha ha ha, for me. Because I earned it. I am Kull, the Highlander. They don't call me that for a reason. Something bad's gonna happen, guys. Wait, not yet. Yep, something's gonna happen. I feel it. I can feel it. I can't go back now. You son of... I don't feel the dead. I am Kull, the Highlander. He was not mad, she was good, but I was better. Yeah. So where'd he go? So where the others will go that might take? Wait. Alright then. We did it! We are swinging to these ghost pirates. They were no match against Kull the Conqueror. Alright, that's it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe, tell your friends, family. And remember, the Widow Steel is power. The secret of steel is everything. It matters to me and Conan. And farewell, Macalites. And you'll see more of Kull the Highlander next time. Stay tuned. Bye.